First of all, connect your iPad with the Windows computer. Click the Start button and type iTunes to search the application. Open the iTunes application. Click the device icon in the iTunes to see the options. Now, select File Sharing option on the left side. Select the GarageBand app and then select the Songs folder from the list that you just created in GarageBand on your iPad. Click the Save button and then select the location where you want to save it. Like I am selecting the Downloads folder. Now, open up the File Explorer and navigate to the folder where you just saved the Songs folder. There will be a folder with the name output, and inside that folder you will see the music file, M4A. Play it to verify the song and use it wherever you want.